This is me nearly working all night trying to get a V8 engine out of a V8. Like, with my hair.